On average, we're putting about 2,000 hours on a tractor a year. That's just, you know, agriculture in Australia. If you can go, you've got to go.
My name is Mark Mason. I'm the Managing Director of Ceres Agricultural Company. I run a farming operation that covers 30,000 hectares in New South Wales, Australia.
We generally crop about 12,000 hectares of winter crop every year and 3,000 hectares of summer crop each year. Barley is our primary crop and the rest of winter crop is made up of wheat and chickpeas. Sorghum is our summer crop.
It's a very satisfying job. We get a lot of things done. It's a big operation that we're looking at today to the 20,000 head of cattle that we're running up in the north.
We do about probably 50% of our cattle are for our domestic market and the remaining 50% for export. We sell 2,000 head of cattle a week. It's a significant number, that's for sure. Our business wouldn't have evolved and grown to the size it is without the people that we employ. It's something that I'm proud of, and what we've done is putting together such a great team of people. We feed a cooled steam flake ration that's predominantly barley based. We cook the grain for about 40 minutes at 100 degrees C with steam. We have the only cooled steam flake mill in Australia. We've been the first ones that I'm aware of that have scaled supplementary feeding of cattle in the paddock. Our view is that it's a better welfare outcome for the animals to be in a free-range environment. So our fields are of similar size as they would be whether we were feeding them or not. Currently, our cattle are averaging around 2 kilos a day of weight gain. We run about 28 trucks, and we're looking at about 200,000 cattle movements a year. We're in logistics business as much as anything.
We face challenges every single day, from staff management to an accident to something going wrong. If you're not trying to improve things, you're going backwards.
The biggest challenge for Australian farmers would be climate variability. Every year is different and we've got to change our practices to suit each year.
When we're harvesting, we're going for around 8 weeks straight, 24 hours a day. Also during planting, it's the same thing. The 950s, they do everything. Those tractors really never stop. We use Class products because they do the job, they're efficient, they're easy to operate, and in a business we use about 3 million litres of diesel a year, so you know, if we can save a bit of fuel, that's really important.
Excellent work is the satisfaction of seeing a job done well.
Excellent work is that we are producing something that we can be justifiably proud of, and it's something that people want to eat. I grew up on a farm. My family's been farming here since the 1830s in Australia. We started with two people and we've got over 100 full-time employees now, and I'd like to leave behind a business that's sustainable, it's profitable, and that's what we should be aiming to do, and I think we are achieving it.